Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. So, I want to oppose her because right from the outset, the Bible makes us to understand in the book of Genesis chapter 2 verse 18, he said it's not good for a woman or rather a man to be alone. And therefore, he made them to be two. And if you go to the book of Ecclesiastes, I think chapter 4 verse 9, if I'm not mistaken, somebody should help me, am I right? Okay. He said two are better than one. How dare you come and tell me that a single parent is better than co-parenting? I totally disagree with you. When you go to the world today, you go and check out, look at the people, look at the children that came out from a home whereby only the mother is taking care of them. You know, there are something else to the society. Amen, hallelujah. So when you look at the children that came out from whereby the co-parenting brought together, you see the difference. They are positive to the society. They
by the mothers. Can I begin to count? Can we begin to count, call the names of the President of the United States of America without mentioning the name of Barack Obama? He was raised by a mother. He was raised by his mother. When Obama was contesting for the United States, did you hear where he called, mentioned his father? No, because the father was not yet to be found. The father was just a father figure. Just a father figure. Praise the Lord. Can we come to the Christendom? To the Christendom today? Can we come to the Christendom? Can we begin to mention the great men of God without mentioning a great man that at the mention of his name, people fall, even without his presence, people fall under the anointing? Who am I talking about today? He was raised by his mother.